We treat bulging or herniated discs by decompressing affected nerve roots. That means accessing the spinal canal and removing disc tissue that is impinging or pushing on a nerve. The standard surgical treatment for bulging or herniated disc is to remove the soft tissue in areas where it is compressing nerve roots. However, we see a lot of patients with bulging or herniated discs who have been recommended for a spinal fusion. That's because, depending on the approach, the surgeon may need to remove significant amounts of bone to access the space. Removing large segments of bone can destabilize the spine, which may then require a fusion as a result. This is where we are different. For many patients, we can surgically treat bulging or herniated discs without a spinal fusion.